सारिका स्टडी अकेडमी। तो आज क्लास 7 का साइंस वर्कबुक लेसन 18 वेस्ट वाटर स्टोरी सेमिस्टर 2। चूज करेक्ट अल्टरनेटिव ऑप्शंस। तो फर्स्ट, विच इम्प्यूरिटीज आर देयर इन ड्रेनेज वाटर, इसका डी आंसर है ऑल ऑफ द गिवन। विच इम्प्यूरिटीज इन सीवेज आर नॉट ऑर्गेनिक इम्प्यूरिटीज ह्यूमन एक्सेट्रा। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डिजीज डज नॉट स्प्रेड बाय contaminated water with microbes, tuberculosis. Which type of reaction is the passing of chlorine gas to distilled water after purifying by WWTTP chemical? Which type of reaction is the decomposing the sludges by the anaerobic bacteria in pure water after purified by WWTP? इसका बी आंसर केमिकल। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ बेटर हाउस कीपिंग, इसका बी आंसर आएगा थ्रो ऑयल एंड फैट्स इन द डस्टबिन। विच इज टू बी डन विथ एरेटर, एयर इज वेल मिक्सड विथ क्लेरिफाइड वाटर, ए आंसर आएगा इसका। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ ट्रू स्टेटमेंट फॉर ओजोन, सी आंसर इट्स एब्सॉर्ब अल्ट्रावायोलेट रेज। फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स, सीवेज इज अ लिक्विड वेस्ट, वेस्ट वाटर इज पास थ्रू बास्क्रीन टू रिमूव लार्ज ऑब्जेक्ट लाइक रैक्स स्टिक्स प्लास्टिक पैकेट ईटीसी इन द फर्स्ट स्टेप ऑफ WWTP। ड्यूरिंग WWTP स्कीमर रिमूव द फ्लोटेबल सॉलिड लाइक ऑयल एंड ग्रेस। एक्टिवेटेड स्लज इज अबाउट 97% वाटर। टू मेक वाटर डिसइनफेक्ट क्लोरिन और ओजोन गैस इज पास इन वाटर। द वेस्ट वाटर रिलीज बाय होम इज कॉल्ड सीवेज, ड्रेन गेट ब्लॉक बाय कुकिंग ऑयल एंड फैट्स। आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इन वन वर्ड्स, विच माइक्रोब्स आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू कॉज कॉलेरा बैक्टेरिया, वॉट इज डिजॉल्व एंड सस्पेंडेड इम्प्यूरिटीज इन सीवेज कॉल्ड कॉन्फेम Binance. Which type of bacteria produce biogas from sludge? Anaerobic bacteria. By what is waste material like human excreta from the sewage brought in a big tank of the wastewater treatment plant remove scraper? What is the treatment of wastewater before discharge into a sea, a river or into the ground called wastewater treatment? What is the abbreviated form of wastewater treatment plant? Wastewater treatment plant give two names of waterborne disease, cholera, typhoid. What is added a separate tank of WWTP after transferring the sludge from the sewage air? Question 4, true false. Sewer is like a transport system, true. Manholes are located at every 5 meters to 10 meters in the sewerage falls. Mechanical filter is used to pump air in tank or a liquid. True. Anaerobic bacteria can also survive in the absence of oxygen. True. Activated sludge is about 97% water. True. Ozone is poisonous, so cannot be used to disinfect water. False. Answer the following question in one sentence. Which water is called wastewater? Water which is used in different activities is called wastewater. What is manhole? Manhole is a hole in the street with a lid over it through where the pipeline are passed. Which process are involved in treatment of wastewater? First, removal of large object like plastic can. Second, removal of sand and pebbles. Third, removal of oil and soil waste. And fourth, aeration of water. Fourth, what is the use of biogas? Biogas is used as fuel for cooking. Why is air pumped into the clarified water during WWTP? Answer, air help the aerobic bacteria to grow. They will consume human waste, food waste, soap, etc. How can load be decreased on WWTP? Load on WWTP can be decreased by maintaining good sanitation practices. Give one example to reduce the working load of WWTP. For example, throwing fat and oil waste in dustbin will reduce the load on WWTP. Why should chemical like insecticides, motor oil, medicines be not thrown down the drain? Insecticides, motor oil, medicines kill microbes that help in purifying water. That is why it should not be thrown in drain. Which do chemical are used to disinfect water in WWTP? Chlorine and ozone are used to disinfect water in WWTP. Answer the following question in short. First, explain the significance of wastewater treatment plant. Answer: the water treated in wastewater treatment plant has a very low level of organic matter and suspended matter. First, it helps in cleaning of water. If wastewater is directly discharged into the sea without treatment, then it can be cause of many diseases. Soil pollution and water pollution get reduced. What do you think about better housekeeping practice? Answer: better housekeeping practice help in eliminating the pollutant from their source only. In first, some of the housekeeping practices are, isme first hai, cooking oil and fats should not be thrown down the drain. Second, chemical motor oil medicine should not be thrown in the drain. Third, cotton sanitary towels, soft toys should not be thrown in drain. Third question, state the alternative arrangement for sewage disposal. Iska answer, alternative arrangement for sewage disposal are low cost on site sewage disposal system. Example are septic tank, chemical toilet, composting pits. This can be built up where there is no sewage system. Why is it necessary to maintain sanitation at public place? Sanitation at public place is necessary because a lot of people visit these places every day. If public places are not clean, there are chances of epidemic to arise because of the waste created at these places. Question 5. What is sewage? Explain why it is harmful to discharge untreated sewage into rivers or seas. Iska answer hai, sewage is wastewater released by homes, industries, hospital, offices and other users. Sewage is a complex mixture containing suspended solid organic and inorganic impurities, nutrients, saprotrophic and disease causing bacteria and other microbes. Question 6. Why should oil and fats be not released in the drain? Explain. While oil and fats should not be released in the drain because they can harden and block the pipe, fat get clogged in hole of the soil in the drain and block it. It does not allow the water to flow. What is sludge? Explain how it is treated. Sludge is the collected solid waste from the wastewater during the treatment. In wastewater treatment plant, WWTP sludge is treated in separate tank by the anaerobic bacteria which carry out decomposition. Biogas is produced during it. The activated sludge is about 97% water. The water is removed by sand drying bed or machines. Question 8. Explain the function of bar screen in a wastewater treatment plant. The function of bar screen is to remove the large object like rays, sticks, can, plastic, packets, napkin in a wastewater treatment plant. Activity: to inspect water flowing through open drainage apparatus and material. Isme procedure hai, first locate an open drain near your home school or on the roadside and inspect water flowing through it. Second, record color order and the observation in following table. Observation table, contaminant survey. इसमें नंबर, टाइप ऑफ सीवेज, पॉइंट ऑफ ओरिजिन, सब्सटेंसेस विच कंटेमिनेट, एनी अदर रिमार्क. इसमें फर्स्ट सलेश, किचन वेस्ट, फूड ऑयल वेस्ट, डिटर्जेंट एंड ऑडरलेस वाटर विथ सॉलिड एज वेल एज सॉल्युबल इम्प्यूरिटीज. सेकंड, फॉल वेस्ट, टॉयलेट यूरिन, फेसेस, इंसेक्टिसाइड form of soap and detergent, bed under water with solid and dissolve waste, trade waste, industrial and commercial organization, chemical paints, metal, plastic, inorganic waste, dark colored chemical and insoluble substances containing water. Conclusion, sewage containing suspended solid organic and inorganic impurities and disease causing microbes. ठीक है, तो इसी के साथ इस वीडियो में ये चैप्टर यहीं पे खत्म होता है. यानी हमारा साइंस की वर्कबुक सेमिस्टर वन और सेमिस्टर टू, दोनों के दोनों सेमिस्टर मैंने इस वीडियो में कंप्लीट करवा दिए. ठीक है, तो आप जरूर से प्लेलिस्ट चेक करिएगा, उसमें सारे के सारे लेसन्स आ जाएंगे और असेसमेंट भी मैं आपको दे दूंगी. फिलहाल तो लेसन सबके सब पूरे हो गए. ठीक है, तो आज के वीडियो में बस इतना ही. नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मिलते हैं, तब तक के लिए टेक केयर, बाय.